Right now we've got an extra special holiday performance for the whole family to kick things off. The story of everyone's favorite nanny with magical powers, Mary Poppins. It is now a hit, a smash musical hit here on Broadway, going strong for the last 3 years. It's based on the P.L. Travers stories and of course the classic Walt Disney film. Audiences here on Broadway are loving this show on the stage.
It came from London and it has met with rave reviews here. So right now let's head over to Bryant Park and we'll soon learn that a little spoonful of sugar helps
medicine go down.
The medicine go down. Welcome Scarlett Stralin and Adam Florentino and the cast of Mary Poppins.
In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun and snap, the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake. A lark, a spree, it's very clear to see that a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest whilst gathering his bits of twine and twig. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to toot. He knows a song will move the job along.
For a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
The nectar from the flowers to the comb never tire of ever buzzing to and fro, because they take a little nip from every flower that they sip. English breakfast, my favorite. And hence
they find
their task is not a grind. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
The medicine
go down.
Medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
So, just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
The medicine go down.
Medicine go down.
Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
In a most delightful way.
In a most delightful way.
If that doesn't take you right back to your
childhood. Just perfect. And this is good news. The original stars of that show will launch a cross-country U.S. tour starting in Chicago in March. So that means that Mary Poppins could be floating into any city anytime soon.